ladies and gentlemen, Laura Bush.
Thank you all very much. Walk through this world with me. George Jones sang in one of the many beautiful numbers that my husband and I love to hear him sing. Most of our lives, and throughout our life together, we've enjoyed this man's music and his very distinctive style. When I was still in school, my friends and I must have put 1,000 quarters in the jukebox, listening to George Jones belting out "The Race Is On" over and over and over. Waylon Jennings spoke for many artists when he said, "If we all sounded like we wanted to, we'd all sound like George Jones." And Frank Sinatra, when he paid his tribute, went as far as he could when he said, "George Jones is the second best singer in America." As for me, I've been very lucky to walk through this world with my own George. And in that walk, we've heard few sounds more lovely than the voice of George Jones. It's a beautiful gift to the world, and it will always bring back wonderful memories to us all.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Home was the backwoods of East Texas. The son of a temperamental drinking man and God-fearing mama, George's feelings stayed deep inside.
A grand old Opry.
Radio filled the house with music. With his first guitar, he made his own music. He sang on street corners. When people started tossing nickels, he found the road he'd traveled.
Well, if it's loving you want, I've got it. And if it's
playing hard, living fast, and growing up country.
All the waters in the seas, 'cause I'm a fool, fool, fool for you.
Tell me why, baby, why, baby, why, baby, why.
A record company signed him, and he hit the circuit. By the time he got to Nashville, he had a string of hits.
Mr. White Lightning himself, George Jones!
Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hill, near my old pappy, and he had him.
It was the ache in his voice that tore at his listeners' hearts.
Just because I ask a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name. Somewhere.
His sorrows were their sorrows.
Golden rain.
Then the king of country found his queen, Tammy Wynette. They were country music's golden couple. But the storybook romance was a short story. Behind the king was a man chased by demons. He explained the late nights of drinking. All my life, I've been running from something. If I only knew what it was. Out of these dark days came the biggest song of his career.
He said, "I'll love you forever." She told him, "You forget me." I watched the years pass slowly by, and she still.
He sang country straight up, even if it burned going down.
The bars are all open.
It's 4 in the morning. I must have shut them all down
by the ship that I'm.
Over the long arc of his career, he charted more hits than any country singer and inspired those who followed. With his wife Nancy now at his side, he continues to sing the hard-won truth, and country loves him for it.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Still country, still king.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brad Paisley.
I'm just a bartender. I don't like my work. I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces. Lots of bad cases of folks with their backs to the wall. I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me going astray. Need a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away.
Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Travis.
Thank you. I count myself fortunate to call you a friend, George. Here's one from a few years back.
If you told me that you loved me, I would feel so proud. If you let me hold you, honey, I'd holler out loud. I'll never love another, even if I can. So come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Oh, won't you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. So come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. I'd climb the highest mountain if it reached up to the sky. To prove that I love you, I would jump off and fly. I'd even swim the ocean from shore to shore. To prove that I love you just a little bit more.
I want you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around. I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. Come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Jackson.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined red every single I love you. I went to see him yesterday. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Ladies and gentlemen, Garth Brooks.
We're back in Carolina, way back in the hills. Then my old pappy, and he had him a steer. He brewed white lightning till the sun goes down. He'd feed him a jug, and then he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's corn squeezing. Shh, white lightning. Chief and the revenuers too, searching for the place where they made his brew. They were looking, tried to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking and screw. I'd lie down.
Well, step right up, come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of this lonely house that once was home sweet home, I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you. Some things I know will chill you all to the bone. There's her ring and all her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world apart. as you leave, you'll see the nursery. Lord, she left me without mercy, taking nothing but our baby and mine. Step right up, come on in. Well, I feel tears welling up, calling deep inside like my heart's gonna be a crack. And the sound of loneliness sharp and painful that I may never shake. You might say I was taking it hard when she broke me up with a call, but don't you wait, or that'll hide my sorrow. Well, I may break right down and bawl. Now the race is on, and here comes pride up the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They try not to fall. My heart's out of the running. True love scratch for another say. Race is on and it looks like a heartache, and the winner loses all. Well, yeah, the race is on and it looks like a heartache, and the winner loses all. Oh, oh, oh.
Simply the greatest voice to ever sing country music, George Jones.
Walk through this world with me, George Jones sang in one of the many beautiful numbers that my husband and I love to hear him sing. Most of our lives, and throughout our life together, we've enjoyed this man's music and his very distinctive style. When I was still in school, my friends and I must have put 1,000 quarters in the jukebox, listening to George Jones belting out "The Race Is On" over and over and over. Waylon Jennings spoke for many artists when he said, "If we all sounded like we wanted to, we'd all sound like George Jones." And Frank Sinatra, when he paid his tribute, went as far as he could when he said, "George Jones is the second best singer in America." As for me, I've been very lucky to walk through this world with my own George. And in that walk, we've heard few sounds more lovely than the voice of George Jones. It's a beautiful gift to the world, and it will always bring back wonderful memories to us all.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Home was the backwoods of East Texas. The son of a temperamental drinking man and God-fearing mama, George's feelings stayed deep inside.
The Grand Ole Opry.
Radio filled the house with music. With his first guitar, he made his own music. He sang on street corners. When people started tossing nickels, he found the road he'd traveled.
Well, if it's loving you want, I've got it. And if it's
playing hard, living fast, and growing up country.
Tell me why, baby,
A record company signed him, and he hit the circuit. By the time he got to Nashville, he had a string of...
Ladies and gentlemen, Brad Paisley.
I'm just a bartender. I don't like my work. I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces. Lots of bad cases of folks with their backs to the wall. I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me going astray. I need a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away.
The ache in his voice that tore at his listeners' hearts.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere.
His sorrows were their sorrows.
Golden rain.
Then the king of country found his queen, Tammy Wynette. They were country music's golden couple. But the storybook romance was a short story. Behind the king was a man chased by demons. He explained the late nights of drinking. All my life, I've been running from something. If I only knew what it was. Out of these dark days came the biggest song of his career.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you forget in time. I watched the years pass slowly by. And she still...
He sang country straight up. Even if it burned going down.
The bars are all
open. It's 4 in the morning. I must have shut them all down by the ship that I'm in.
Over the long arc of his career, he charted more hits than any country singer. and inspired those who followed. With his wife Nancy now at his side, he continues to sing the hard-won truth, and country loves him for it.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Still country, still king.
I love you. I went to see him yesterday. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Ladies and gentlemen, Garth Brooks.
We're back in Carolina, way back in the hills. Then my old pappy, and he had him a steer. He brewed white lightning till the sun goes down. He'd feed him a jug, and then he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's corn squeezing. Shh, white lightning. Achieving revenues too, searching for the place where they made his brew. They were looking, tried to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking and spewed. Oh, I'd lie down.
Well, step right up. Come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour.
Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Travis.
Thank you. I count myself fortunate to call you a friend, George. Here's one from a few years back.
If you told me that you loved me, I would feel so proud. If you let me hold you, honey, I'd holler out loud. I'll never love another, even if I can. So come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Oh, won't you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can. So come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. I'd climb the highest mountain if it reached up to the sky. To prove that I love you, I would jump off and fly. I'd even swim the ocean from shore to shore. To prove that I love you just a little bit more.
I want you let me, baby, just to kind of hang around. I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down.
I'll never love another, even if I can.
come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Jackson.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by